Greetings. I am Salvador Felipe Jacinto Dalí y Domenech. And I am back.
Even though Dalí's been gone for 30 years, we're using artificial intelligence to bring him back today. In order to actually train this AI to reproduce Dalí's likeness, we've started with finding the right footage of Dalí, and then we split that up into frames where he's looking the right way, and we pick the best frames to use for training from that. Our system learns exactly what he looks like and how his mouth moves and how his eyes move and his eyebrows and every little detail about what makes Dalí, Dalí.
This is actually a recreated version of Dalí. It's not a person playing Dalí with makeup. It is actually Dalí. We're very careful to use his words so that you learn a lot about what he thought and the way he thought.
People want access to art. They want a way in. It can be through technology, through learning about the artist.
Greetings. Welcome.
This technology allows people to imagine for a moment that there is such a thing as immortality, to see Dalí alive again.
The whole future of Dalí is explained in the broader painting.
I saw Dalí, but like his actual form, full figure, speaking personally to me.
He was welcomed into the museum to see his art, and like I still have goosebumps.
It is good to be back.
He talked about the museum and his paintings.
There comes a moment in every person's life when they realize they adore Dalí.
In your life, this moment will also be known as when they go tell it to your friends.
Mr. Dalí, very life.
Before you leave, you will take a picture with me?
Sure. Yeah.
Alors. Uno. Dos. Tres. Ooh la la! Would you like me to send you this dream photograph? Follow the instructions.
What that adds is a sense of emotion. If they can empathize with this man as a human being, then they can relate to the work much more directly, much more passionately.
To understand the art, you need to understand the artists behind the art. And this technique allows visitors of the Dalí Museum to do just that.
I do not believe in my death. Do you?